Drawing hearts on the foggy glass, new love chase away my past. Nothing but the open road, saddle up, here we go, 1, 2, 3. First winter here in your arms, flames rising as we fall like stars, making angels in the snow.
Today I'll be reviewing the new holiday collection from Too Faced, Joy to the Girls. It looks like this. It has blue with gold polka dots. And the design is made by Mary McDonald. She teamed up with Jared to do this design for his cosmetics. And the back looks like this. It comes with 15 eyeshadows and a full-size Lashgasm mascara. And you can find this palette in Macy's, TooFaced.com, Ulta and Sephora. And I'll leave the price down below, how much it is, because I forgot how much this retails for. But let me open it up and show you the good stuff. So this is like a little book. You open it from here. It comes with instruction guides, how to create looks. You get a weekday, weekend, and a party time. You could fold it up and you get your eyeshadows with your mascara. So the very first row you get cookie dough. I like the names of these shades because it reminds me of Christmas time. Cookie dough is a beautiful matte brown, light brown. Cheers is like a beautiful light taupe color. And Prancer, it's like a coppery, goldish brown. So let me swatch those. Here is Cookie Dough, it's matte. This one is Cheers and Prancer, and they both are shimmer. The next shades are Sugar Plum, which is a beautiful mauvey purple, and it has shimmer. Mulberry, which is a mauvey color, and it's matte. And Snow Angel, which is a beautiful matte white. These are the swatches for those three colors. Sugar Plum, which is a shimmer. Mulberry, which is a mauvey color and it's matte. And Snow Angel, which is matte, great for the brow bone area, and it's also a matte color. The next shades are Powdered Sugar, which is a beautiful creamy color for the brow bone, and it's matte. The next one is Tutu. It's a matte pink, light pink color. And the next one, it's Yule Log, which is a dark brown with golden undertones. Here are the swatches. This is Powdered Sugar. This one is Tutu and U-Log. Both mattes and one shimmer. The next row is Chestnut, which is a brown color. It's shimmer. Twinkle, a beautiful gold color. It has shimmer. I love this color, Twinkle. And the next one is called Joy, which is a light blue color and shimmery. So those are the shades, and look how pigmented those are. This is Joy, Twinkle, and this one is called Chestnut. And I love that grow a lot. And let me show you the last row. The last row is called Spike the Punch. It's a beautiful matte curl. I did a look with this and I'll insert it later or the beginning or end of the video. This is a matte color. Chimney, which is a beautiful gray. It reminds me of Gunmetal from Urban Decay. And the last one is called Coal, which is a black color. And I believe these are matte. No, they're shimmery, but Coal, the black one, is a matte black. So this is Spike the Punch, Chimmy, and Coal, which is a beautiful black color. Look how pigmented they are. And last but not least, you get a mascara right here. And it's the Too Faced Lashgasm. It is the size of your lashes that matters. It's a full size and the wand looks like this. You can see that. It's beautiful. And it's a great lash mascara. I do see a difference when I do apply it. So thank you so much for watching, and this is another overview of the shades. And this is Joy to a Girls. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe.